The Jarl has appointed me to be your house, Carl. It's an honor to serve you. As my Thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with my life. Lead the way.
I used to be an adventurer like you. Then I took an arrow in the knee.
Right behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Let's get going then.
They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King with his voice.
It's so nice to have a visitor.
It's
It's tough just scraping by out here, but I make do.
Thank you.
seen anything quite like that. I've never seen anything quite like that. Look, a cave. Wonder what's inside.
You're interfering with official Thalmor business. I am a Thalmor Jujicia on important business that you are interfering with. We are special envoys of the Aldmeri Dominion. The rightful rulers of Tamriel. If you'd like, I can show you why. If you're smart, you'll walk away.
Move along. This doesn't concern you, citizen.
That we are superior to men is an established fact. For example, take this belief in Talos, the ninth divine. Certainly you don't believe such things. Or perhaps there's something you'd like to confess.
Incorrect. You can worship whatever gods you like, but Talos is a man, and only a heretic would think otherwise. And so you will die a heretic's death.
Never should have come. I'll teach you to mess with me.
This doesn't concern you, citizen. It's immoral to worship a man. And it's also illegal. A faithful Imperial citizen would know that. Perhaps there's something you wish to confess? And so you will die a heretic's death.
Keep walking.
Your time. a Nord?
Huh?
I was sure I heard something. Is someone there?
Is someone there?